sitting down and having a talk about what kind of things we associated with the Discovery Centre and what kind of words that came to our minds, like exciting, green, like adventure, discovery, which was one of them, like new and fresh. And we then went out onto the school grounds and looked for things that maybe portrayed these ideas and words. And we ended up with the bee photo and the reeds photo, which were taken down near the creek and just across the bridge. Well, we kind of saw nature and animals as kind of just like, as being like a real part of Billanook, and like that's what attracts lots of people like to come to this school, because of like the surroundings and what you see every time you walk outside, and that like vibrant tree with the fluorescent pink flowers just kind of caught my attention. And yeah, and now it's great to see it all come together, and for Heather to be able to help everybody do this, and it's great to see lots of kids joining in, and now I'm painting the bee. It's a good way to spend lunchtime. Not good enough, but not bad enough to see. Longing for a fragile dream. Start again, turn the page, take your time before the end. Don't wanna lose this book, our precious pages getting torn up.
Today, what have you done first time ever today?
I have fixed
up
a really cool
tree.
Yeah.
We're
nearly
unique.
You have.
We're nearly unique.
Yeah. And what have you enjoyed about today?
I've enjoyed being on my own and just painting really cool.
The atmosphere, playing the music was really great, and yeah, seeing it all come together, it was a really amazing experience, and I'm really glad that I could be part of it.
I just enjoyed like painting it and seeing it sort of all come together in the end, like go from like just lines on the page to like joining up with all the different other pictures. So then like when you stand back, it's like wow, they all sort of fit together on one big scale.